Viper.
Yo, what is going on, man? It's your boy Storm, aka Wreak Havoc, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload. And we back with another gameplay, man. But this play right here is called the PA, not gameplay, Madden video. I'm so used to saying that. But it's this play right here, the PA Cross Switch. So really, it's slight adjustments, if any. It's PA cross switch. We're gonna try cover three real quick. But it's the same read against cover two as well. All you wanna do is screep Tyreek Hill. You can wait for the play action if you want to. You got Sammy Watkins on the sideline. That's McCole Hardman. Oh man, this play is definitely even deadlier. And I might sub him out. Let's sub him out. Real quick, and this play is going to be even deadlier. So go back to single back. Matter of fact, let's take out Tyreek Hill, put in one of these guys, and let's put Sammy Watkins. No, Tyreek Hill right here. Let's put. I want my best route runner right. I want my best route runner right here. Should I put in, I can't put in Sammy Watkins right there. No, that Sammy Watkins already right there. So, got Tyreek Hill. Yeah, as long as you got one of those guys in, we can put McCole Hardman in that spot. But it's the PA cross switch. Let's go back into cover three. And for starters, you can put him on the screen. Put, McCole Hardman on a slant like that, and that's pretty much it, man. You can let the play action develop right there. See, you got him on the slant right here, and you don't have to slant him, really. You can leave him on his route right there. I'm really looking for that deep in route by Tyreek Hill. So let the play action develop, and I got B. Boy, that was a bad. I lobbed it too hard. My bad on that. You can also look for Tyreek Hill, which is the RB button. And you see I got Tyreek Hill. He's getting stuck for some reason. But you see, you know, he's still able to you know, catch the ball. But let me show you that play again against without any adjustments, just the screep right here. McCole Hardman. I'm not gonna lob it this time. So you see he gets right on that sideline, just like that. So you got him going on a deep crosser, then you got Tyreek Hill coming on a deep crosser slash in route right there. And you see it, this is the play art. And you see both of them are deep crosser. By you putting him on the streak, you're clearing out that deep blue on that side. Then you got your check down by your running back. You see, roll out to that side right there. And on the sideline, it's so deadly, man. You might don't like how that play art looks in, you know, on the gameplay mode, but man, it's a deadly route. And then you can also put in Travis Kelce. You can have him on a delay fade or something like that, you know, just to keep the chains moving. And I'll show you that. You see? And he goes on a little streak route right here. Then I got all this space to operate with the quarterback, you know? But see, he, when I put him on that check and release, he just goes upfield. I don't know why he does that. But as soon as I hike the ball, pretty much, you know, see, he doesn't wait. You see what I'm saying? That fumble right there, but you see that he doesn't wait at all. He doesn't delay pretty much, but it's good because it's another play, another option for you guys to use. I can hit him right there, and that what makes this play even deadlier. And I just figured that out on the fly here as I'm, you know, making a video. Screep Pringle, put Kelce on a delay fade. I didn't even get a chance to set up. I missed a hike the ball, but you see the results of the play. Tight end delay fade, screep Pringle. Put Hardman on a slant if you want to. Roll out to that side, and it's just water, man. Just water. Each time. Every time, man. This your boy, Rome. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload, man. And I'm out. Let's get it.